we've just had all of our bags weighed by the porters and we're about to set off. So, oh, there's a monkey. It's getting pretty steep. We've just arrived at Machame camp, which is 3,000 meters high.
Quite cold.
Pretty cold.
After the first night's sleep at 3,000 meters, the clouds have all cleared. I'm not sure if you can see overnight. So now we can see the sun and the peak for the very first time. Halfway through the second day, the most important thing is pace setting. We're now at 3,900 meters. We're at the highest altitude for today's walk. The top of the peak you can just see up there. And we're going to descend to camp tonight. Sunset on camp 2. Wow.
Two hours.
About half six in the morning. The wind picked up overnight. Everyone's suffering quite badly from altitude. Feeling sick, headache. But it's one of our team member James's birthdays. So he lives in that tent there. We're going to go wake him up. Everyone's definitely starting to feel the altitude. I have headaches, people have started to be sick. We're going to climb a little bit further to 4,600 meters at the top of the lava tower. Meters high, top of the lava tower. The view is amazing. We're walking down to 3,900 meters to stay the night. The summit's behind me, and look at these clouds. Amazing. I'm some pretty bad altitude vomit at the moment, but can you think of a better place to vom than this? Start of day four today. Everyone's had a much better sleep last night, and our walk is a lot shorter, but the start of it is climbing this rock face. So let's see how that goes.
just reached the top of the rock face, and now we can finally see the peak of the glaciers. It's amazing. This is the start of summit day. I'm going to be climbing over 3 hours to 4,600 meters. And then at 11 p.m. tonight, we're going to be climbing another 1,200 meters to the peak through the night, which will get to about minus 25 degrees and oxygen below 50%. So we're all kind of nervous about that. Come on, people, we have all seen the signs, so we will never get back to the old school, to the old grounds. It's all about the new fam. We are the newborn. The world know all about us. We come along. We've come a long way since that day, and we will never look back at the faded silhouette. We've come a long way since that day. We've got about 6 hours to have a sleep, pack our kit, eat, drink, and then we'll be getting ready to start climbing up to the summit, which is up here overnight, and it should take us about 7 hours, so we'll get there at 7 o'clock in the morning.
It's 10:30 p.m. time to summit.
Alright, so we've just started. It's 11:20 p.m. 7 more hours to go. Don't you know we took a big step forward? Just lead the way, and we pull the trigger, and we will never get back to the old school, to the old grounds. It's all about the new found. We are the newborn. The world know all about us. We are the future. We come a long way since that day, and we will never look back at the faded silhouette. We come a long way since that day.
Final stretches. Catherine, say hi.
Hi, Kiwi. Don't cry, please. Oh,